I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to open Facebook links in Safari on an iPhone or iPad. Are you tired of Facebook's in-app browser and prefer the familiar interface and features of Safari for your web browsing? You're not alone. Many users find navigating web content easier and more secure in their default browser. In this video, I'll show you how to open Facebook links in Safari on your iPhone or iPad. And to be clear, you'll still have to go through Facebook's mobile browser because there isn't a way to make links in Facebook open directly inside of Safari. Now let's walk through the steps to open Facebook links in Safari on iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Facebook app on your iPhone or iPad and then find any post with a link to an article, preferably a link that you trust. Click to open that link. That link will open in Facebook's web browser. Step 2. Tap the ellipses in the row of icons along the bottom of this browser window. A More Options menu pops up. Step 3. Tap Open in System Browser. The Facebook web browser will close and the link will open in Safari on your iPhone or iPad. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.